Gary, if you're just waiting for the market to stabilize, put everything into bond. Jefferson, please.